Hello friends, welcome back to another session of Tikha Tadka. I'm Daisy
and today I'm going to show you Mushroom Maharani. Please note the ingredients first. So let's start. First of all, clean the mushroom very well. Boil the mushrooms into salted water for 2 to 3 minutes and cut them into half. Take ginger, garlic, black pepper, onion, tomato, green chilies, black and green cardamoms and grind them into a fine paste. Take the boiled eggs and peel them off. Heat oil in a pan and prick the eggs with a knife or a fork and fry them. Fry them till they turn golden brown from all sides. Take them out on a tissue paper and cut them into halves. In the same oil, add the cumin seeds and let them crackle. Now add the prepared masala paste and stir them very well. Now add turmeric powder, red chili powder, cumin powder and coriander powder and give a good stir. Keep stirring them till they turn golden brown or start oozing out oil. Add boiled mushrooms and mix them very well. Cook them for 2 to 3 minutes on medium-high flame. Add salt and mix it. Add curd and let it melt very well. Then add water to make a thick gravy. Put the lid on and let it come to a good boil. Once it boils very well, remove the lid and add nutmeg powder and kasuri methi. Mix it well and switch off the flame. Garnish this with the egg halves and the dish is ready. Mushroom Maharani is ready to serve. You can serve it hot with fried rice or naan or chapati. If you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe my channel Tikha Tadka for more recipes. Thank you.